bit of a breaking news coming in from the Pakistani side, as the Pakistani head bowling coach Morne Morkel has stepped down from his position. The Pakistani bowlers did not have a good time at the Cricket World Cup, which was played in India. The Pakistani side got eliminated just before the semi-final stage. After Pakistani chief selector Inzamam-ul-Haq stepped down, now it is Pakistani bowling coach Morne Morkel who has also stepped down. After Pakistan's elimination from the Cricket World Cup, the Pakistani cricket board looks in a turmoil. For more such content, follow us on all social media platforms and do share this video if you like it.